Hello everyone, and welcome back to Nier Automata. Today we are going to work on getting to the desert that was mentioned in our last video. Something I haven't really mentioned yet is the soundtrack of this game. It's so smooth, so soft, and quite honestly I love it. Real good.
Pod 042 to operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by resistance leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
I'm gonna try this, but I'm fairly certain it's just the same little kinds of fish. Yeah, listen to this.
Report failed.
Not one. Yep, just the same little tiny fish.
Complete.
Fish Encyclopedia updated. Oh! I thought they were all machine. Interesting. Small freshwater fish, roughly about an inch long, because of its size, it often ends up getting tangled up inside machine life forms that venture into water, causing all kinds of interesting malfunctions. This led to attempts by androids to use the killifish as a weapon, but its military use was never approved, mostly due to angry demonstrations by android killifish fanatics, many of whom like to keep them as pets. Unfortunately for the killifish, they lack the same kind of determined lobbying. Machine life form resembling a killifish. Due to its wondrous appearance, some killifish fanatics among Yorha soldiers have started keeping these creatures as pets. Unfortunately for the killifish, they lack the same kind of determined lobbying efforts among machine. Interesting. How long can I continue to protect what I love amidst this endless war? How long, I wonder. Alright, well, there was a crash with OBS earlier. You didn't really miss much of anything. You missed me dying. Once. I was on my way to Randall Bush. I was on my way to that little red dot over there on the map. See it up in the right-hand corner? I was on my way there to get a new save point, access point, whatever. And I died. Looks as though my body has gone missing. Why is my body over there? That wasn't where I was. Oh, that's the one that was in the machine shop. Okay, I ain't worried about that. Yeah, but I died here. But OBS crashed, and I had to do an update to it and everything. And when I turned off the PlayStation temporarily to do that, it reset everything. So I guess you didn't miss anything. I don't even know why I'm mentioning it. I guess for sake of full disclosure. Ourselves a new access point. Copper ore. But I hope you guys are enjoying this game. So far, I really am. Other than that first little mission that where there was no save point, everything other than that I've really enjoyed. Those guys look hostile, if I were to guess. Hit him! What am I looking at? 4 small, 8 medium, 1 large recoveries. Cool. I only have the 1 pod, which is... that laser. That we're all used to. Go ahead and save here.
You're from Yorha, right? I've heard about you guys. We've got a squad mate waiting in a rocky stretch up ahead. Head on over. Just remember that there's nowhere to resupply out there. If you need anything, best to take care of it here while you can. What can I help you with?
4,000. Move toward an enemy attack with perfect timing to counter it. Increase power of charge attacks. Avoid stagger after hits if enter more. Guess I can take this one. Oh, it costs 11. There's no way I have room for that. So that'll be fine. Somebody's body. Beautiful android saw a machine imitating a human in the depths of hell. Interesting. Got retrieve. Drop rate is up, XP gain is up, deadly heal is up, and 70 good.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Copper ore. Oh, hey! These guys are... hostile. Most of them around here have not been, so I wasn't gonna bother them. Give me that good bolts and nuts and screws and all that kind of thing. Thick dictionary. How do you get up there? Can I jump on you? No? Can I jump up here? Ah, there we go. I wanted to check something. Do I have my fishing spot plug in? Yeah, I do. Okay, it's on there. Are these guys angry? Yes! Yes, they are. Level up! Those actually don't give me a pretty good bit of XP there. I figured why not. Auto use item plus 2. Don't think I can even use that. I mean, it's interesting that I got one, but I don't think I can even use it since it's not on easy difficulty. I kind of figure there's something up on top of this building someplace. Somewhere. Something. Has to be. Aha! Found it. 200 g. Ouch. That hurt. I don't need to fight them. No need for it. I see a dead body, though. Sky-loving android saw a machine dancing like mad inside a tall tower. A broken woman saw a machine imitating a human at a land stuck in the past. Range attack up. We are almost back, almost down to our goal.
Our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
It does.
Looks like it. So, Jack Ass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Hmm? Oh, that? Well, wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right? Don't go trying to be a hero.
Why not? Heroes are... Isn't that exactly why we were built? Was to try to be heroes and save mankind and all that? That's our whole purpose for existing.
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right?
Ah, that's what I'd have done. How else are you gonna open a sealed gate? I mean, it's sealed. Oh, you're new. Are you hostile? Yep, you certainly are. Evade range up, plus one. That would be nice to have. Desert zone. We can slide. All these icons for quests. No active quests. Current destination. Nothing more specific. Well, if we start here...
This sand sure is slippery. Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
You do? Oh.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though.
Ow! It's like a friggin' truck. Shockwave obtained. Alright, let me see what Shockwave does. Shockwave seems interesting to me. Evade range up is 6, that's too many. Auto use healing item. Oh, so that does actually work. Okay. Shockwave is 9. Add a weak shockwave to weapon attacks. What if... I remove this one. But I put shockwave, evade range. Now, we won't be doing quite as much damage per hit, but I mean, it was only a 4% increase. But having that might be better.
Concept of being scared?
Hmm.
Adam.
Yeah, I heard the androids saying that they were scared. It is a good question. Do they understand what scared is?
Proposal. Eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately.
Map info. And a quick save. What? Ouch. That hurt. That hurt a lot. You know what? I'm just gonna let every one of them be random. Courageous soldier felt utterly powerless in the deep, in the deepest darkness. That's pretty deep. That's some pretty deep darkness right there. In original Nier, there was fishing that you could do in the desert sands. There were some sort of sand fishing things that you could catch. I wonder if you could do that here anywhere. Luckily, our body is not that far off. We didn't. Where's our shockwave? Oh, it's probably on our body. Isn't it?
Enemy. Kill. Enemy. Why? No. Stay. Away.
What's with the way? You're looking outfits.
Yes, restore my previous equipment.
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data. It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that, too.
All right, well, that hurt a little bit. He'll save a shockwave plus one. That's better. Oh, I need one spot. What did I take off? Pack shockwave plus one. Oh, I put shockwave regular back one. I really don't need damage values, I guess. But if there's something that only uses one, maybe even two, I can use that, but there isn't. But that's fine for now. Yeah, the shockwaves go much further. Holy! Look at that. That's a bunch of enemies down there. These things are worth a lot of money. Well, okay then. Little kamikaze dudes are, they're all right in my book. You can't aim your shockwaves, that's what I was looking for there. I died peacefully over there. Pray for them and then retrieve their stuff.
Help me. 2B, it's fine. Their speech doesn't mean anything. They're just emitting words at random. If they wanted help, why would they be attacking us?
Yeah.
Well, to be fair, this particular group, I did attack first. I'll give this group the benefit of the doubt. I did attack them first. So this area has been cleared up. A regular shockwave. What happens if I combine Haunt up? What is that? What happens if I combine Shockwave plus 1 plus 1? Does that become plus 2? Or a plus, like, 3? See, I would hope it's like a 3 or a 4. The reasoning for that is if I can combine Shockwave plus 1 and then Shockwave, just those two together, that would be a plus 3 if, you know, if it's cumulative. Because if it's cumulative, then plus 1 and plus 1 should be plus 4. Because you would have because you would have 4 shockwave parts in it. You know, 2 shockwaves make 1 shockwave 1. So if you combine 2 shockwave 1s, that would be 4 different shockwaves. Where'd he go? I guess that was all of them.
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
Or it got away. this desert housing.
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex. Report. Mail notification received from access point.
I like going sand surfing. I just wish you could do it for longer periods. I see you over here. Let's break open this access point and get my mail. Operator 6-0, Jupiter's Fortunes. Have you heard of Jupiter Fortune Telling? It's all the girls over in R&D have been talking about lately. They say you can examine the color and shape of Jupiter's Great Red Spot to learn what kind of luck you'll have with health, work, and love. Sounds amazing, right? I'll try it and let you know what I find out. Gossip. Council of Humanity. Attention all androids. Thousands of years have passed since we humans were driven to the moon. Okay, you actually, I heard that one earlier. Glory to mankind and all that. Lost equipment. There was something I forgot to mention prior to your sortie. According to our analysis team, the equipment that was lost when breaking into the abandoned factory is still there. I've marked its estimated location, so be sure to pick it up next time you're in that area. Wait, the abandoned factory? Yeah, so somewhere in here, there's got to be some equipment. We'll do that later. I wonder if it's possible to fast travel in this game. Alright, well, we do want to save quickly. You not people.
Target confirmed. Let's get him.
Why do we have to go get him? I'm trying to think, like, what could possibly be happening? Like, because they said you are not people. Are the robots? Do the robots have the consciousness of humans? At least to some degree. Seemed to at least simulate the feeling of pain. Movement speed up +1. I'm all about some movement speed. Okay, so the shockwaves don't do a ton of damage. You are false. That's a big dude, though. Killed me.
Not like this.
Not like this. I thought I was out of the range, but passionate Amazon was careless, surrounded by the winds of death. I like these random messages. I think I'll leave it random from now on. Not only that, but it takes time to cycle through and go and find something that's actually fitting. So it's fine. Maybe I could have put something about taking on a tough enemy there or something, but it's not really that big a deal. We are just right here anyway. That's right. I gotta get my shockwave back.
Target confirmed. Let's get him.
Level up. Deadly heal, offensive heal. See, that would be something. If there's some way that I can get some kind of lifesteal or whatever, that would be good. Give me a body. Call bullshit on that one. I can't see. I need to have the camera zoomed out a little further, I think, for combat. Severed cable. Shockwave plus two! Let me check what Shockwave 2 is specifically. Probably won't be able to use it still. Shockwave plus 2 is 11. Actually, we have plenty of room. What's that, the evade range of? Oh! That attack comes out so quickly. I saw a machine living in junk in a city reclaimed by nature. If I could actually read, that might be able to help, yeah? Alright, well, I'll tell you what, guys. I'm going to go ahead and end that one, end this one here. It's been about 40 minutes or so. So I hope you guys have been enjoying these episodes. I really, really like the game. By the way, all these first four or five episodes are going to be in one setting. So anything that you, any comments or whatever you have are going to be, you know, not implemented for a couple of videos probably. But either way, I'm really liking this game. I hope you guys do. And if you do, hit that like button down below. Let me know that you're enjoying the content and everything. Comment down below. Let me know what type of stuff you want to see in the future. And for more videos, hit that subscribe button. My name is Beards McGinnis, and I'll see you next time.